it's me again, Nancy. Today I'm going to show you how to get the pop, the carbonation out of your pop. In case you don't like carbonated pop, you know, in case it makes you get gas and all that. Bleh. Okay, so here's how you do it. Okay, the first thing you do, wait a minute, I'm going to get a chair out of the car. Okay, the first thing you do, to try not to shake the bottle before you open it, okay? You take it and you open the lid up. Okay, now you see how you're losing a little bit of fizz, okay?